Are you considering learning Vue.js and still has a question in mind whether it's worth it? Let's find out all pros and cons of Vue.js. Vue is a JavaScript framework. It is young but rapidly growing. It was developed in 2014 by ex-Google employee who worked on Angular when he was a Google employee. Vue is used by Alibaba, GitLab, Baidu, and appreciated by developers and designers globally. Vue is outlined from the beginning to be incrementally adoptable. It focuses on the Vue layer, on making UI better for the user. Vue.js has a server-side rendering that helps the page work faster on client's side. And it can be easily integrated into big projects without any issues. Vue is considerably easy to learn and work with. It is approachable and performant, and it allows you to create a more maintainable and testable code base. In comparison with Angular and React, for example, Vue has a smaller size, only 18 kilobytes. It means that it is extremely fast, simple API, simple integration. It can be used as for building entire single-page applications, so for contributing components into existing apps. It has a better learning curves and very detailed documentation. That could be very helpful for beginners, as you can easily develop a Vue web app having at least some basic knowledge of JavaScript. Vue is reactive because of its data binding. When data is changed, the DOM is also changed accordingly. It is perfect for any application that requires real-time updates. Vue components and views make code reusable. Vue is flexible, simple, lightweight, and straightforward. It is ideal for small teams and small projects. But as for the community, it is still considerably small, as Vue is not so popular as Angular or React. It could be hard to find an answer if you are stuck, as the majority of Vue users are non-English speakers. Vue.js also lacks in some of really important plugins or components, such as Google Maps, that can have an impact on the length of the project. In some complex projects with more developers to be involved, its over-flexibility can be rather a problem than an advantage. But due to its simplicity and advantages, I would consider learning Vue as a first framework. You'll get a lot of benefits in a small amount of time, you can learn easily and fast, and start to use it in your web applications, enriching your experience and knowledge. Please write in comments why you've decided to become a web developer and what topics you are interested in. And if you want to be the first to watch such free educational videos, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Have a good week and see you next Tuesday.